Creative leaders see opportunity to solve problems and imagine a world that others don't. The top 52 creative leaders. Innovation, vision, progressiveness, originality, and resourcefulness are all characteristics of successful creative leaders. Creativity was ranked the most important leadership quality for success in business. This is why here at skilltivity, we have compiled and curated the top 52 creative leaders today. Coming in at number 49, we have Brene Brown. Brene Brown has been speaking on vulnerability, and that's why she's on this list, for empowering people to be vulnerable and seeing this not as a weakness, but as a strength.
Is there no part of bravery that contains basically putting away your vulnerability?
I think it depends on how you define it. But if you define vulnerability as uncertainty and risk and emotional exposure, like we've asked probably 10,000 people that question. The week after I was with the service people, I went and I was doing some work with the Seattle Seahawks and asked them the same question. And they were just shocked for a second. They were like, no, every day on the field is vulnerable. So I think we can get used to being vulnerable a little bit. And maybe in that way, bravery becomes a practice and feels less scary. But I think, I know for myself, every time I'm being brave, I feel scared.
Sure. There are millions of cheap seats in the world today, filled with people who will never once step foot in that arena. They will never once put themselves out there, but they will make it a full-time job to hurl criticism and judgment and really hateful things toward us. And we have got to get out of the habit of catching them and dissecting and, you know, holding them close to our hearts. We got to let them drop on the floor. Don't grab that hurtful stuff from the cheap seats and pull it close. Don't pull it anywhere near your heart.
And the last, which I think is probably the most important, is to believe that we're enough. Because when we work from a place, I believe, that says, I'm enough, then we stop screaming and start listening. We're kinder and gentler to the people around us, and we're kinder and gentler to ourselves. That's all I have. Thank you.
I really love her take on vulnerability. Being vulnerable is as great as an opportunity as it's ever been, because we can share as much as ourselves as we can. This is why Dr. Brene Brown is skyrocketed this list and is there at number 49. Thank you for watching Skilltivity's Top 52 Creative Leaders. And as you follow our curated list, I provided a resource for you. And it's to help you develop your own creative leadership skills. It's called The Ultimate Guide to Creative Leadership Success. And you can get it for free by clicking on the link below in the description of this video. Also, please subscribe to Skilltivity. We've got videos coming, and you want to make sure to follow us as we keep going on this journey. Hit the bell to get notifications of new videos that come. Just know that Skilltivity, we're here to help you move forward in advancing your creative skills. We're always aiming for that. So, from me to you, from Carrington to you, see you soon.